Hey guys, welcome back to another video in the Giottaverse. Gianna's back there crying about a root canal. Welcome back to another video. I haven't posted in a while. Just cause whenever I post, like, I need something to be going on. I can't just like vlog a day in my life. And I really had nothing going on. Like, I was twirling at a Rutgers game. I was performing at a Rutgers University game, but then I didn't get enough footage, so I scrapped it. So I was like, whatever. It is gonna be a little bit of a chill vlog tomorrow. It's gonna be like a little bit of a day in the life. But tomorrow is the Hispanic Heritage Month Assembly. Let me hold up. Okay, that's better. Tomorrow is the Hispanic Heritage Month Assembly. So basically my school has these assemblies every month. If you don't know what an assembly is, then are you living under a rock? Like, what? Assemblies are basically like the whole school gathers like to like do something, or like hear a person speak or whatever. Anyways, Hispanic Heritage Month Assembly. We have the assembly every October in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month, and there's a bunch of different performances going on by the visual performing arts majors. Why is there a massive knot in my head? And since I am a dance major, I unfortunately have to perform. Not unfortunately, I kind of like performing. I think it's fun, especially when my friends, like, they come after and they're like, oh my god, I love this.
Good morning, my little chickpeas. Today is the day of the Hispanic Heritage Month Assembly, so it's time to start getting ready.
Okay, why did that actually turn out good today? That haven't been turning out good lately. It is the morning of the assembly. I think I slept pretty good last night, low-key. And I feel like my tan is worn off a little bit, which I like, because yesterday, like, I tanned on Sunday. Yes, my tan is fake, sue me. But I tanned on Sunday and it like looked really pale on my skin. Usually when I do it, I do like about like two layers and then I let it set for 2 hours, but it was looking like really pale, so I think I did like three, and then it ended up like, I used Tanologist, which develops like after you wash it off, so like I woke up and I thought it looked fine, but then I was like at dance looking at myself in the mirror all day, and I was like, oh, like, why do I look a little crazy? But it's fine. I'm excited for today. Everyone kind of hates performing because they think it's embarrassing, but I feel like my school kind of likes the dancers, so I don't really mind. I think it's kind of fun. Yeah, I'm excited. We're excited. Excited to vlog. I love vlogging at school, but yeah. The day I have ahead of me, I have school, obviously. We have 40-minute periods today because of the assembly. We have 40-minute periods because of the assembly. So, hopefully, that makes the day a little easier. Then I get home at, like, 3:30. It takes me an hour to get home from school, I know. And then, after I get home at like 3:30, I have to change because I have to be at dance by 4:30, and then I have acro class, and then I have stretch and conditioning, and then I have a break, and that's usually like me and my friends go to Starbucks and study and like kind of get homework done, so that's fun. And then after that I have hip-hop, jazz, and then I don't know if I have I have my solo tonight. I either have, every other week I have either solo or duet. And if I recall correctly, I had duet last week, so.
I'm running a little late. We're on the way to the bus stop right now. So, there's Diana.
Bo's lock screen is the poem she's performing.
Guys, I don't know the poem.
Make a spark from the old flint.
Make a spark from the old flint for me.
What are you doing? do too.
I don't know. I think it's just there forever.
Oh, is that better?
A little bit.
Why is she casting?
Wait, move your hands. Oh my god.
Okay, wait, that's not... Okay, whatever.
Might have to brush the back of your hair a little bit.
Let's go. We just finished our first performance.
And you want to talk about it?
I don't think any of us do.
Honestly, it wasn't as bad as I was expecting it to be. It was definitely bad.
I fucked that shit up so bad.
There were literally so many parts when everyone was doing like the opposite thing and I was like on the ground.
Oh my god. No, that's literally me because I was on the ground before everyone else.
In the freshman, the junior, not the freshman part. The junior part, everyone else is like walking and I'm turning.
And yeah, in the junior, senior part, everyone else is like walking and I'm on the floor. It's okay, we'll get over
like,
it.
I would rather have done that. Like, I'd rather... I like it better when it's...
Same.
I like it better when it's, freshman, sophomore first, then junior, senior, because then I get my nerves out for freshman, sophomore.
Yeah, I don't really care about junior, though. Senior. Yeah, because that's what I have to care about. Jake, do you want to be in the vlog? You want to be in the vlog?
Oh, hi, vlog. I just embarrassed myself like crazy.
It's fine.
I don't think I can possibly embarrass myself more than... I don't think I could possibly embarrass myself more than the holiday assembly when people thought I stuffed my butt.
No, the holiday assembly was so good. What do you mean?
When people said I stuffed my butt.
I keep saying at least my ass is fat.
Like, at least the outfit is fat. At least the all members of Yacht Town.
Hey.
Oh, that was not nearly as bad as I thought it was. Oh my god.
Pretzels! Pretzel! Just finished the second assembly.
Oh shit. Time. I think that one, oh my god, my hair.
And I was like that the whole time. It's fine. I don't care. I wish I did that the first time. Like, that was fine. Like, I was, like, unbothered and I shook it. You know what I mean? My hands are, like, shaking. I don't know why.
Yeah, so am I.
We should do...
Period.
Do we
not
talk from dance
moves? No.
That's the least used song in all of jazz history. Never heard a dance.
Never.
We have a Thai chicken wrap from PF Chang's, and we're gonna try it. Actually, no, I already ate it. It's pretty yummy. That's Maddie.
Liana. Kelsey.
Okay guys, we just got home. I have like an hour to eat and get changed, and then I have dance, and then I in between my two dance classes I go to Starbucks across the street and I study. So I'll see you guys then, and then I have two more dance classes and then it's home time.
Hey vlog.
Ms. Maddie.
The weekly Starbucks lock-in. Yes. The weekly Starbucks lock-in with the game.
Face it.
Wait.
Me and Jenna at Starbucks.
And Jenna. And Maya.
I have homework.
And we're gonna do that. My lips are really chapped right now. Just got home from dance. That's why I look crazy right now. I just want to say thank you for watching. This is the end of the vlog. I'm gonna go shower now and get ready for bed. So thanks so much for watching. Bye.